when you have a bike lock on and someone tries to steal your bike. It's like great. And I always wrap mine around the tire too. So it's like, dude, this has to be like the best. Look at the bush.
I'll just stand here and be like, nah.
Have a hitch lock on it. Neither does the trailer. Someone could pull the truck. Oh, look. The freaking trailer has a boat hitch on it.
Oh my god.
Dude. Someone could steal their trailer and their boat at the same time.
What kind of idiots have that?
And they leave it on too, like, at least remove that so they can't take the trailer and the boat at the same time. They'll see them. They'll be trees. But they can see us straight through them. Dude, this one's a lot lower than the other one.
Yeah, it is.
Or we're a lot taller. That's better.
Can you
pass your game? Remember grade 5 when we had to do the Bible thing? Okay, I can't do anything with stairs because that did badly for me.
I could.
Yeah, you could. You could jump all over the stair set. I gotta ditch my bag. I'm gonna go lock it to the bike lock. So look at how reflective it is, like.
make sure not to lose it.
Okay.
Because if we do, then we have to call my mom. I'd be like, my bike's locked in the fucking swing set thing.
You should, like, set the camera in.
Yeah.
I'm fucking standing there. I'm fucking bright as day. He fucking looks directly at me.
Have the cameras in our
put it like
next to a tree. Which has a to him riding on top of the old man, yeah, like cruising down the 6 and by 6-4. Or cruising down the street.
Oh my god, she's going to check out the fucking bikes.
Thank you.
because I have my fucking bike.
So there's those pine trees,
yeah.
And past that there's
there. I can even show you where I went. I'm pretty sure 95% of our crap's still there. Like, the fucking crap will be getting left. It's terrifying. And she still lives there. There, and we'd walk across with a lot of stuff. We'd be fucking, we had water bottles, we'd get everything. Labor is a cool ass for it, too. Yeah, you can see the trailer here. Like, this wasn't that long ago, like, I remember it quite well. Dude, if I ever find out where abandoned house is or anything, you want to come with me? Sweet. Let's go to the main entrance, it's not as overgrown. There's an abandoned mansion out by Red Deer.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just trying to find out who owns it right now. Oh, it's right between the
streets. Are we going to mansion for you guys?
Yeah, it's right here, because I remember that tree in the center.
This one?
Yep. We'd come in right here. That paper was probably from us. And, well, it's not here now, but see how it's all, like, green? She pointed that and like how sticks are broken.
Yeah.
She's like, that's burn marks and blah 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 and
sticks broken.
And we had a trail right through here.
I'm sorry.
And when she came, I was right over here.
Really?
Yeah. I almost guarantee that she's broken. So. Like I was right over here because like this is like we ran out that way or that way. Just foam in a can. Like, we had a lot of shit back here. It was awesome. Like, it took months for us to build this thing. And then, like, see, you could see where we broke sticks off and shit. Yeah, that was more of a groan. Like, there are branches there, so, like, you couldn't see in here. It's fucking awesome. Remember, I don't know if you ever heard, but Brady had, like, a supposed fort down by that one. Water shoot thing. So we went in there, and like it seemed abandoned, like it was destroyed, and we rebuilt it. And fucking Boston in them.
Down there,
by the water shoot thing.
Yeah.
And like we rebuilt it. We had fucking water, we had pumps. And Austin and got this old lady that was supposed to be someone's grandma. She fucking comes in. You fucking can't take all this down your yard, be on this fucking property. And I'm like, okay. And she fucking tried to tell me that I had to fucking sit there and take it down with everyone else. I'm like, fuck you. And I walked away and got on my bike and I rode off.
Fuck you. Oh yeah, do you know another live in 3 minutes?
What?
Is that down there? Like, there go down, there's this big dirt hit line.
Yeah. Was it Danny explaining, like, long enough about the shoes and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, that used to be there.
Like, the door, and you can go in, and it was like,
think you are. Next time I will. Sweater. change shirts. That'd be more money. See, guarantee your pants don't fit. Guarantee these don't fit you. These are like the fucking size of you. They're rolled up underneath.